Hello, welcome to Kent Beer Reviews. Right, I'm at the White House, not in Washington, that White House, Washington, the White House in Funchal. It's a nice bar, they do a few Belgian beers. I just walked up from where I was before, the hole in one. It's about a 5 minute walk, just up the hill and turn left, bang on the right hand side, happy days. Right, another Belgian beer, as I said, a bottle of Chimay Red. It's coming in at 7% ABV. Fantastic. Another Belgian beer in Madeira. Seems to be a lot of Belgian and German beers here in Madeira. So anything that's away from the coral there. It's a nice bonus, really, to get your, because I've been drinking loads of this stuff, and it's just really nice to try. And it's almost like after 2 weeks of drinking lager, you try something with a little bit more taste. It's like I've never tried it before, even though I drink it all the time. It's a Belgian, it's a Trappist beer. So, I've got a Chimay glass. It's just amazing. Anyway, beer in a glass. Let's try and create a little bit of a head. I forgot to mention it's a Belgian Dubbel. So it's very dark, as you'd expect. So yeah, it's probably a lot of yeast in there. I can't see in this darkness. So it's a finger and a half of just off white head bubbles. So let's get an aroma on this Belgian Dubbel. So yeah, it's kind of lots of kind of dark fruits going on in there. You're getting the Belgian yeast quite well. It's kind of middled in with all the kind of malt qualities, and the Belgian yeast, obviously. The dark fruits, raisin, plum, figs. Smells amazing anyway. Let's give it a try. Cheers. Very smooth. Oh wow, that's nice. The first initial mouthful wasn't quite getting the taste on the palate. I coated the palate with another mouthful, and it's really kind of, it's slightly rich in kind of bodiness. It's quite a full-on mouthfeel. Quite sweet at the front end. Really nice. Really nice. I've not had anything like this so far. I've done a few Belgian beers here and German beers, and nothing's quite hit the mark like this beer has so far, which is an absolute plus. I've had a fair few Hefeweizens, and kind of getting to the point where I've done them now here anyway. I do the regular Hefeweizen, which I've got one in the fridge at home, the Francis Kiner. So I've kind of stuck away from that one. But this beer is like 7% ABV. It's in a 330ml bottle, in a typical Chimay style. There's a little bit of raised where the brewery is. You can't see it in this light, it's quite dark in here, but I can shine the light through it and you can kind of get the gist of what I'm on about. We're sweating profusely. I can't even get to show you that because it's going to be too dark, but you can get this in most kind of online places in the UK, so. It's really smooth, it's really kind of moorish, very drinkable. You're not getting any of the alcohol, 7% ABV. It's sweet, smooth, drinkable, no alcohol. You've got them kind of three things there. As for a rating, I think that's really, really nice. It's a brown ale. I'm going to give that a 9 out of 10. That is absolutely cracking. I don't know how much it is yet, I haven't paid the bill. I might be doing the washing up in a minute. No, but I'm sure it's reasonably priced. So yeah, 9 out of 10 for me. If you've had this before, which I'm sure a lot of you have, put your comments down in the comments box. Please subscribe to My Beer Reviews Daily. Cheers.